According to WWDC yesterday, Apple users should prepare to upgrade their iPhone 4S, their iPad 2, their iPad 3, or an iPad mini if you have the first generation. According to yesterday, iOS 10 will no longer support these devices. So that makes up 42% of current iPad users. And be prepared that Apple's basically saying goodbye to the A5 processor. So if you don't have the latest technology, you better upgrade to post 5th generation iPod touches, an iPhone 5, an iPad Air, iPad Pro, or even the iPad Mini 2.